Soul Stepping Sunday afternoon. We're into the birthday review and just looking at Grover Washington, who would have celebrated his birthday this week, and he would have been 71 but passed away in 1999. Such a sad loss to us in the music industry and the music world. Someone else who's celebrating their birthday, in fact he's celebrating his birthday today, is Ronnie McNear. If you haven't heard of Ronnie McNear, he's had some great solo albums, and he also was part of the Four Tops for quite a few years. And let's have a listen to a Ronnie track. This is a nice tune. Happy birthday to Mr. Ronnie McNear, celebrating his 62nd birthday today, and a fine singer too.
I'm not far behind him, 62.
Hey, it's the big one next year. It's the big one next year.
As somebody said to me the other week, one more year and then you'll join the free bus passes.
Oh, dear. Who would have thought it?
I know. Oh. But in another way, you know, I was going to say, isn't it sad? It's not really, because, you know, if somebody said to you, when you're 20, I was at the Cali when I was 22. Now, what am I talking about? 21. And someone said, you know what, when you're 60, you won't be doing. And I'd say, yeah, that's right. But if they said, no, you will be, I'll leave it out, will you? I'll be on the walking stick.
You know what? You still are.
What?
Doing it.
Just about. Not as often.
Hey, listen, I've nearly forgot, Louis, and we've got to say hi again to Steve Salvari, because when Angie Cox mentioned earlier on, we're sitting here in our...
oh, yeah, I just remembered.
Our gloves.
Do you remember what he said?
He says, I bet you're sitting there in your what? Your undercrackers.
Undercrackers. I love that. I've never heard that before.
Only Steve Salvari could say
that. Yeah, Steve, like, if you're listening, I've put that in my back pocket, if you don't mind.
Yeah,
that is great. I've got my undercrackers on.
Okay, people, time's ticking on, and it's time for Sunday Love. We do this every Sunday, two nice slow jams, so sit back and have a listen.
You're listening to Soul Stepping. It's time for the Sunday Loving. Two back-to-back slow jams. With Rob James.
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 It's time for the Sunday Loving. Two back-to-back slow jams. With Rob James.
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 So much love.
Georgia, yeah, 'cause they're